it's like this and like that and like this. I'm the illest rapper to hold the cordless, patrolling corners, looking for hookers to punch in the mouth for the rolling quarters. I'm meaner in action than Roscoe, beating James Todd Sr. and smacking his back with vacuum cleaner attachments. I grew up in a wild hood, it's a hazardous youth, with a fucked up childhood that I use as an excuse. And ain't shit changed, but kept the same mind state since the third time that I failed ninth grade. You probably think that I'm a negative person, don't be so sure of it. I don't promote violence, I just encourage it. I laugh at the sight of death as I fall down a cement flight of steps and land inside a bed of spider webs. So throw caution to the wind, you and a friend can jump off of a bridge. And if you live, do it again. Shit, why not? Blow your brain out. I'm blowing mine out. Fuck it, you only live once, you might as well die now.
Our lifestyles be closed captions, addicted to fatal attractions. Pictures and actions be played back in the midst of mashing. No fairy tales for this young black male. Some see me stranded in this land of hell, jail and crack sales. Hustles and hardly think of culture or the repercussions while busting on backstabbing vultures. Selling my soul for material wishes. Fast cars, wishing I live my life a legend, immortalized the pictures. Watch their tears, say your sympathy. My childhood years were spent burying my peers in the cemetery. Here's a message to the newborns waiting to breathe. If you believe, then you can achieve.
We're keeping the lights on at ruthless tonight. Fucking the floor, for that mistake to take your clothes off. Or my digger goes off. Never mix business with your sickness and the missing. Flipping in the picnic with your little divided cargo. But my sister was ready to fall. I'm gonna get on the Disney and I bought my porch. Me and my boys, give us a choice. How could you ever tell Sony that I was the only one making noise? Ain't in the breach of trust, look in the gutter. Ha, never judge your book by the cover. Word to the motherfucker, I didn't stutter. But what if I lost and it came in the office and nobody noticed? Well, liquid explosives on top of Versace clothes. Give up the ghost, crazy's Picasso. The lazy's like Caesar, stacks like little Pesci in casino. And wish, don't give a fuck. Whoa, I'm Gambino, been the walking dead. Woke up on the road, out of the bed. Bible of survival, triple six rivals, triple six rivals.
In front of 2-inch glass, from 8 raps, I order fries. Inspiration when I write, I see my daughter's eyes. I'm the truth. Cross the table from corporate lies, immortalized by the realness I bring to it. If revolution had a movie, I'd be theme music. My music could either fight the dream to it. My life is one big rhyme, I tried to scheme through it. Through my shell, never knew what the divine would bring through it. I'd be lying if I said I didn't want millions. More than money saved, I want to save children. Dealing with alcoholism and Afrocentricity. A complex man drawn off of simplicity.
If I'm gonna rob, I'ma rob all night. If I'm looking for something, it's probably a fight. If I'm going for bitches, then they better be tight. If that's dead, then the head better be right. If I got to play, I'ma play till I win. Since I got to be here, can't wait to begin. Wanna fuck shorty, can't stand shorty friend. Cause honey friend, fuck many, many men. Stay with the rats, cause the rats is real. Wanna fuck them, we fuck, already know the deal. Shit, fuck what you look like, just show the real. And I keep a spot that we can go to chill. I love my get down for the hoes. Only beats in the come around is for the hoes. Pipe work, I lay it down for the hoes. Hit them off with that dark brown, you know. I see mothers in black crying, brothers in packs dying, plus everybody's high, too doped up to ask why. Watching our own downfall, witness the end. It's like we don't believe in God, cause we living in sin.
And I'm grinding until I'm tired. This you ain't grinding until you tired. So I'm grinding with my eyes wide, looking to find a way through the day, a life for the night. Dear Lord, you done took so many of my people. I'm just wondering why you haven't taken my life.
KG exclusive.
Like, what the hell am I doing right?
I'm supposed to be the soldier who never blows his composure. Even though I hold the weight of the whole world on my shoulders, I ain't never supposed to show it. My crew ain't supposed to know it. Even if it means going toe-to-toe with the Benzino, it don't matter. I never drag them in battles that I can handle unless I absolutely have to. I'm supposed to set an example. I need to be the leader. My crew looks for me to guide them. If some shit ever just pop off, I'm supposed to be beside them. That job said I tried to squash it. It was too late to stop it. There's a certain line you just don't cross, and he crossed it. I heard him say Haley's name on a song, and I just lost it. It was crazy. This shit went way beyond some Jay-Z and Nas shit. And even though the battle was won, I feel like we lost it. I spent so much energy on it. Honestly, I'm exhausted, and I'm too caught in it. I almost feel I'm the one who caused it. This ain't what I'm in hip-hop for. It's not why I got in it.